leave. Let those toons work on Chief Ginevki's house. This is gonna cost me my job. Hey, it's not bad. It's not bad at all.
You see, Lucky, you had nothing to worry about. Tiny and Mr. Big are doing a wonderful job. Well, I better get going. We have a big surprise for the chief. Picking up the permit for his new petting zoo.
Petting zoo? Bonkers, wait!
This manual labor thing stinks on ice. I'm bored out of my gourd.
Oh, I have to admit, I do kind of miss the thrill of the chase.
Yeah, the good old days.
Let's do it!
Now look what you've done!
Well, it's not how I would have remodeled, but to each his own.
The chief is gonna fire me when he sees this mess. I'm through. Kaput. My career's over.
You know, I'm beginning to think this regular job thing isn't working out so well.
Hey, maybe they'll just get tired and give up. That's kind of a tune thing, right? I mean, getting tired, giving up, they can do that, right?
I don't think so.
Come on, move it. We gotta stop them before they destroy the city.
Come back here, you bush-smelling prima donna!
No, this is more fun than I remembered.
I've achieved visual contact with the renegade toons, sir.
Not just toons, Chuck. Toon actors. And what do actors need most?
Parachutes?
No, good try, Lucky. But what actors need most is direction!
Okay, boys and girls, we're rolling film here. Ready? Lights!
Camera! Action!
Okay, now, pick your mark and make a left! Then stage left.
Watch out!
You should see someone about your fear of heights, partner.
Someday I gotta remember to get those seatbelts fixed.
Wonderful marvelous lovely, and cut! Okay, people, this is your big scene. We're talking Academy Awards here.
Tiny, Mr. Big, when you run inside, I want you to give it everything you've got.
Hold it! I've had enough of this toon business. This is police headquarters. You can't go in there, you're under arrest.
Lucky, please, stick to the script. Okay, everyone towards the camera for that final close-up.
Hey,
come back here!
And that's a wrap, folks.
No, can we do it again? I think you shot my bad side.
All right, what's going on here?
Chief Ginevki.
Which one of you is responsible for my house?
He is.
Well then, I guess I should be thanking you for the top-notch job your boys did. My wife loved it.
Quality is our middle name. Well, not legally.
What are you in for, son?
Oh, finally. No work, no tunes, and no bonkers.
Great news, Lucky. A big producer saw Tiny and Mr. Big on a 6 o'clock news, and he's giving them a new show.
I'm so happy. Now go home.
Oh, I forgot the best part. The producer wants you to be the